Allah Azza wa Jalla, he says, Ya Ibadi, oh my slaves, every single one of you is hungry except whom I feed. Every one of you is hungry except whom I feed. Today when you go to buy a meal, you think I bought this meal. No, you're wrong, Allah fed you. So people start looking at their meals and he starts having pride and arrogance that I don't eat this and I don't eat that. I only eat specific foods. Brother, it's Allah that feeds you.